Next time on Broad and High, meet an industrial artist who blends fine and commercial art. Hear about a poet's love of language, and a world-renowned conductor whips up a treat on Kate's Quick Bites. That's next time on Broad and High, Thursday night at 8 on WOSU-TV.